Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. A little bit of ragtime, Annie. How y'all doing this evening? Good, good. Glad to hear it. We had a time getting the band here. We're thankful to have everybody around. The banjo player here, he had a flat tire about 20 miles away, but thank goodness the tire fairies dropped one off for him, and he got rolling again real quick.
As you can tell by the hat, bluegrass boys are never late, right?
That's right.
How about Johnny Farmer? The Johnny Farmer? I gotta tell him. Yeah, I can do that one.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, friends, it's awful early in the evening, but they want me to get up here and sing you a song and tell you about some old times like we used to have back when we used to live in Johnson City, Tennessee together.
Yes,
you remember that?
Yes, boy.
Back in them days?
Indeed.
Get around, y'all.
The Jolly Farmer.
Jolly farmer, last night I went to town. I picked a bale of cotton, I had worked the whole year round. I hitched my team in the wagon yard and bought me a bottle of gin. I went out to see those electric lights and to watch the cars roll in. I met a dude down on the street, the clock was striking 9. He says, come on, old hayseed, come take a drink, it's fine. I must have bought about a dozen drinks, boys, it hit my pocketbook hard. Wish I'd bought me half a pint and stayed in the wagon yard. Oh, come all you good farmers, I'm here to talk with sense. If you want to see them electric lights, just look on over the fence. Don't you monkey with these city ducks, you'll find they're slick as lard. Old one and get you a half a pint and stay in the wagon yard. Now I was a deacon at the Hardshell Church down by Posse Trot. And when the sisters hear about my spree, it's bound to make them hot. I've been out on the party, I've led the pace of kills. Oh, when I awoke, that gang had gone and left me all of the bills. I found him on the corner by Soul Salvation Hall. That drunken bunch was out there singing, Jesus paid it all. They shipped me down to the dry goods box, and boys, my pillow was hard. I wish I'd got me a half a pint and stayed in the wagon. Farmers, I'm here to talk with sense. If you want to see them electric lights, just look right over the fence. And don't you monkey with them city ducks, you'll find they're slick as lard. Oh, wanna get you a half a pint and stay in the wagon yard.
Friends, there's a lot of truth in that one. Take a warning from me, because I've been there.
Chinese breakdown, key C. I guess with as nice a beautiful warm day we had today, y'all probably got all kinds of wiggles you got to get out this evening. So we might as well just play another one of them dance numbers. How about the Chinese breakdown, boys? Thank you. Well, we're going to have this fine gentleman over in the fancy hat come over and sing a little number for you. This old boy drove all the way up from at least Johnson City, Tennessee, by way of Chattanooga originally. This is Mr. Connor Valistra.
You want to be a fun one? Do you want to do a crazy blues?
Yeah.
G.
Yeah.
It's kind of the same as Dear Old Dixie, but slower.
Okay.
Same chords as Dear Old Dixie, actually. Yeah. Let's see, you want to kick that one off? I can also just start it singing.
Yeah.
They've got started without us. Don't worry too much about that.
I don't hear this old.
I'll start out with crazy blues.
Crazy blues.
One, two, three. I've got the blues, those old crazy blues. Sometimes I wish that I could die.
Thank you.
Now, friends, we're making the old-time switcheroo up here, and I just would like to take a moment to brag on this boy who's wearing the hat. And I think this is the reason why he's wearing the hat is because a couple months ago, I was visiting the Country Music Hall of Fame down in Nashville, Tennessee, and totally unbeknownst to me, they were having some kind of gathering of some sort down there, and I got to noticing there was a bunch of people I knew sitting around outside, and they were having the, correct me if I'm wrong, it's the Grandmasters National Fiddle Champion, and guess what? This boy right here won it. So, you're in for a real treat here.
All right.
Different fiddle real quick. Be sure we're fully prepared for you. Ladies and gentlemen, I was going to announce that we're not having a cakewalk tonight. Last time everybody stepped on the cakes when they tried to walk around them, so we might not do it again. But if you haven't had any good grub yet, you ought to go back to the front of the store, I suppose, and get yourself some good food. Oh, they have them for sale. Cakes and pies for sale. Just not for the cake walk.
Not to step on.
Right, yeah, no more stepping on cakes.
Alright, Sweet Bunch of Daisies. We're gonna do a waltz for y'all. So get ready to waltz.
Yeah, see.
Thank you.
seems like we're all having a little bit of trouble staying in tune. I know I am, but imagine if you was 80-some years old and somebody had shoved you in the trunk of a car all day. I don't think you'd be in tune either.
Probably not.
How about free little birds I can be in the KC?
Sleeping Lulu. Called Sleeping Lulu. We see if we can't get old Lulu awake. We're gonna have you another waltz here, and this one called Little Red Shoes. You wanna sing this as a duet? Yeah, alright, cool. There we go. Thank you. shoes from a railroad man, dress from a driver in the mines. Just to shoe my pretty little feet.
You hear me now? Okay. Square dance time. Get your partner, get on the floor. Need some dancers out there. Come on, don't be shy. We've got to fill the floor up. Mighty good music. Make a big circle. Get your partner, make a big circle. Need some more dancers. Come on. Come on, a couple more of you. Get up here. Anybody else? Last call. All right, when the music starts, you're going to be circling to your left, then back to your right, then you're going to swing your partner, then you'll look around you and find you another couple to couple up four with. I'm there, listen to the call. Everybody had a good time tonight?
You ready for us? All right.
Circle, to your left. Back to your right. Swing your partner. Look around you and find you another couple up forward. All right. Right hands across, right hand. Left hand back. Now you swing your opposite lady. Now find that partner again, swing her. One more time, find you another couple of four. Do eight hands across, eight hands. The lady's gonna bow. Get, you know how. Break and swing it off to the lady. Now look around you, find your partner, swing her. One more time, find another couple of four. Ladies, dose to dose, switch places and back. Now, gents, gonna do the same thing, switch places and back. Swing your opposite lady. Your option. Now swing your partner. All right, let's promenade around in a circle. Gents on the left, ladies on the right. Promenade, follow the leader. Put that little lady on the left. Put her on the other side. Let's put her back on the right again. Right, gents, drop back one and swing. Gents, drop back one. Let's promenade one more time. Gents on the left, ladies on the right. Promenade. Put that little lady on the left one more time. Put her back where she looks the best. Put her on the right. All right, man, listen up. Drop back two women. Drop back two. Drop back two. Let's promenade one more time. Promenade. Put that little lady on the left one last time. And put her back on the right. The ladies stand still and the gents, find your original partner. Find the one you started with. Okay, let's make one big old circle. One big circle. One big circle. Want to hear some yelling? Let's meet in the middle with that Friday night yell. All right. You can do better than that. Let's hear it for this band up here. All right, that's better. Dance with your partner till the music stops. Give our dancers a great big hand. Thank y'all.
For Corbin Hazlett on the banjo now, and he just sang that one. He's doing a great job. And he's the one that invited us all up here, so it's all his fault. Let's see. I wonder if I can think of a good song to sing.